real impact and how billions of dollars will be allocated in the Jewish community. But you and I can if we vote in the World Zionist Organization's elections that are taking place right now. Money is going to be allocated based on how many delegates. If we have more delegates, more money will be distributed to Mizrahi, to Bnei Akiva. More money will be given as scholarships for the gap year where we send our children to yeshivot and seminaries. It all depends upon how many delegates. And a number of them may very well be coming from our shul alone. It's up to you, it's up to me. We gotta vote. Please join me in voting for number 4 in the World Zionist Organization's elections. Thank you.